Yes.
And today we're going to give you some top tips on what to do in the event of a heavily bleeding wound.
Yes.
Ah! What? Did you just stab me?
If you've been stabbed, it's very important not to panic.
Sweet mother of butts, it burns! Did you cover the blade in salt?
The first thing you need to do is put pressure on your pain hole to stop or slow the flow of blood, no matter how salty or delicious it might be.
Did you lace this knife with tiny bees?
Just keep pressure on the wound. Hold it all in and never let go, like you're repressing dark fantasies.
You should be medicated.
Fuck you, Brennan! I know you touched my drum set, and I want to hear that dirty little mouth admit it.
You get out of my face, or I'm gonna roundhouse your ass.
You swear on your mom's life that you didn't touch it then.
I don't have to swear to sh-
How do you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique named
You fucking sick little fucking freak. Do you know that? Do you know how empty you are inside?
Excuse me, where are you from, sir?
You don't need to know.
But you're not on the roster. We like to keep track of all the mobs that come through.
You do not need to know.
Well, I'm sorry, but I do. Just your name will be fine.
Walk away or you will die.
If you're a mob, what kind?
People call me Aerobrine.
Oh my god. Everybody run!
What is that? Hey guys, come here. What is that?
That looks like a beautiful person.
That is a beautiful person. Hey, I hope you're having a good day.
One is on your side. Someone else is not. While we're seeing our side, maybe we forgot. They are not alone. No one is alone. Just don't let it go. Things will come out right now. We can make it so. Someone is on your side. No one is alone.
Marceline, here's your rock shirt.
Hey, that's not... It's mine!
That's mine.
You kept the shirt I gave you?
Yeah. It, means a lot to me.
But you never wore it.
Dude, I wear it all the time!
You just can't go around killing people!
Why?
What do you mean, why? 'Cause you can't!
Why?
Because you just can't, okay? Trust me on this.
You get, dude?
I got boners!
Oh, cool!
Ah, shit, I deserve this, okay. I'm in hell! Look at hell! It's lovely.
What kind of demon are you?
Who, me? I'm just like, you know, your worst nightmare demon. I'm needy and unstable, and now that you've expressed interest in me, I want to know where this relationship is going.
Why do you hate humans?
What is there to like?
Care to elaborate?
Loathsome parasites. Believing you are the evolutionary pinnacle. Masters of your own design. Your delusions of self-importance. Laughable.
Okay then. So there is no redeeming qualities to be found in humans.
None that I see.
I have a joke for you.
What?
What is a skeleton's favorite snack?
Oh, wow.
Go on, guess.
Death?
No. Go on, guess.
Oh, no.
Come on. Guess. Why are you laughing? I haven't told the punchline yet! What is a skeleton's favorite snack? Guess!
It would have been a lot of fresh.
Guess! Fuck! Guess! Yes, goddamn you! Why won't you answer me? What is my favorite snack?
Bones.
No! No!
Jesus,
what is it? Why must you fail me so often?